Hey, welcome back, everybody. Good to have you here along for the ride with myself, with Aiden, with some watchdogs, yes. Anyway, we're just leaving the bunker right now. I was kind of disappointed with that joint. I spent a little bit of time between episodes running around there, and of course, you can see we got like a 15-minute reprieve from the rain, and Buddha back up to his dirty business, you know, his dirty tricks of old, yes, bringing the rain right back my way. Anyway, I did spend a little bit of time running around the bunker. There's not much in there.
CTOS network access.
Good. We're going to do that, in fact, this episode. I feel like I need to make up for the last one. Bit of a mess with that interception. Well, that interception business. Anyway, let's take a quick look at the map. But the bunker, there was no bed. There's no wardrobe. It's just a dark, dark room, you know, with some, with some monitors and some computers running there, you know, some hardware running in there. That's it. That's it. Not much going on, you know. Anyway, let's see. I was looking at the map as well. And you can see the WARDS, the CTOS Control Center. This is my next mission. I guess this is where I'm going to head next. I figure let's go and do that, you know. It seems like I'm on a deadline with it. There's nothing really right in the area, in the vicinity that needs doing. Well, maybe this criminal convoy. But we'll head for the next mission, which basically looks like we're doing an assault on this the CTOS center. Am I gonna have to hack the bridge again, or is it open? No, that would have been a mess. Good thing I was using my noodle there. I think I was on top of things. But it ended up in the drink, and you all know, if you spend any amount of time on this channel, you know I hate ending up in the drink. Yes. I loathe it. Alright. Oh, you know what I could do is hit up Tobias's shop, but I think I may be good for now. You know, for the time being. I did find an IED in there. That was the one thing I really wanted to be able to craft, or, you know, to craft a couple more of, or to buy some if Tobias had them already pre-made. But I did find one inside the bunker. So I've got three, I think, at this point. And I think I'm good to just roll out, you know. Alright, I think I'm closing in. We are moving into the WARDS now. It's just a matter of getting there. Now, have I done this CTOS center? I can't remember. I was racking my brain. Trying to recall if this was one of the ones we did. This is the WARDS. I remember going way back to one of the early episodes, like episode 2 or 3. I was here doing a getaway mission that ended right here, you know, and or right here in the WARDS. And I remember, y'all remember when I was on the train and I couldn't use my profiler. But I just can't remember if I came back to the WARDS at any point in time and actually did the CTOS center. The very fact that the next mission is directing me here makes me think that no, I haven't, you know, perhaps no, I haven't. I guess it would be easy enough. I could pull out the profiler and find out. Close range connectivity, that's kind of telling me right now that that I don't have. Yeah, no, I don't remember doing this, so look out, fool. Alright, we'll park it up right there. Well, I'm definitely not hitting up front gate, but you know what, we'll stroll by here very nonchalantly, just to scope things. Please. Out. Oh, getting warned already. The profile of the vigilante has been spread across the various CTOS centers. Bloom is well aware of, well, what he likes to wear. Most of his outfits look the exact same, or similar. Look at this peasant. I wish I could do something about it. I just can't right now. I've got bigger fish to fry. Good Lord, sir. Oh, look at this guy nearly running me over. All right. I really didn't get much of a, I didn't do much of a scope job, a recon job there. Here we go. I could hop over this. I don't know what I'm going to do from here, though. I could perhaps find camera access. Line of sight on the camera would be ideal. Oh, yeah, there we go, right there. All right, now we'll do a little recon. Figure out what I'm going to do here. This guy can call the reinforcements. Another one. Carrying some explosives on that fella. Or he is. Got a pocket full of them. He's wearing his pocket pants today. There we go. Server access code. There'll be no going in here, you know, super silently. without causing a bit of a stir. We will be going guns blazing here at some point. I promise you all that. Oh, we got a martial artist here. Got to watch out for this guy in the close quarter combat situations. Judo Chuck coming my way, or some jazz like that. Former motorcycle gang member, to boot. He's making a good paycheck here. Earning a good paycheck with Bloom. They do pay well. Getting some frame rate issues here. Kind of disappointed with that. Not sure what's bringing that on. Alright, let me get off the camera. That always seems to help. Oh, this is really bad. Oh, yeah, yay. What is going on? Alright, looks like things have been sorted out. Alright, I think I can probably get over this fence. There we go. Okay. I like the location I'm in here now. That's a whole lot of guards back there though. You know what? I could possibly put my lure into effect if I were to do this right. None of them clued in as to what has happened, what has transpired. I put that beatbox to rest, though. That's for damn sure. Startled the hell out of those three. Having a little jam session back there. All right, don't get spotted, Aiden. Oh, so close, sir, so close. All right, amazingly, they never spotted the corpse. You know what? I think I may circle around here. We'll put the gun away. Up and over the fence. We struck with... we struck with precision. With silent precision. We'll circle around here.
I recognize him. That's the fox.
Shh. I'm up to no good. Yeah, did she... what'd she call me? The boss.
I'm gonna get my things, man. I'm gonna get out of here.
Or the Fawz or something. I don't know what she was causing me. The Fawns. Alright, here we go. Coming in on their backside now. Well, not really. Not really their backside. Done! You're beat! Alright, let me see here. I do have these IEDs. Oh, I've only got two of them now. I could have sworn I grabbed a third one. Whatever. Alright, let me... I'm not going to need these focused pills just right now, you know, so... Let's see if I can get his attention. I guess it was too far, just beyond his audible range, you know. We'll try it with another one then. A little closer.
Over there.
Alright, let's grab roof access here. I don't know if I'm liking how I'm playing this or not. It's tough to tell just yet. Alright, now let me go to my IEDs. I actually wish I had dropped this sooner. Hopefully they don't see that. Alright. Let's go loud here. Oh, and a trigger to hit! Beautiful! I'm loving that. One man left. Where is he? Can I get the death from above on him? No, no. Oh, I could. I could if I hustle. He's left clueless. Left wondering. What the hell just happened? See if I can track him down. Maybe I should leave. Whoa! I really wasn't expecting that. Man's a goddamn mountain climber in his spare time, yes. Parkour master. I can't even make the climb there. How the hell did he do it? Alright, whatever. I don't want him to come right back down here now. Land on my noodle. There he goes again. Back up and over. Damn it.
Looks clear.
Wrong, sir. Ooh. Splitting a headache. That's what it looks like. Yes. Crack skull. Chip 2. All right. Here we go. We're moving on in. Kind of enjoyed that. You know, getting a little creative. We're trying to mix things up, you know. Okay. You see, there we go. And... oh, I guess we need it there. And there we go. Simple enough. And of course, the randomizer. Everybody's favorite. Hopefully we get some good ones this time around. They started off strong and slacking a little bit with some of these. As long as there's one good one, I'll be pleased. What is this? Oh! A little grow room. A little grow-up happening here. Prohibited culture, yes. Bad going on there. Hmm.
All right. CTOS
That's
recording
it?
Your every waking moment.
Oh, enough, Aiden. We've heard it.
The public has no idea.
At least it's changed. At least he's still not all surprised by it, you know. Now he's come to terms with it, right? Oh, they're even numbered. Citizen 91477.
All right, here we go.
Unemployed, age 42.
You got this, guys. Are you serious?
What was the food I missed?
A year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
Listen to this guy. You know we've all been there at some point. Well, maybe not. He's got the red wine and pretzels or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, let's hack this one up. What is she up to? Oh. Got one sleep, but I didn't even see him. Peter Fowler asleep. Amber Weaver. Prostitute, age 27. Good lord. Yes, yes. Oh, what's she smoking? We're gonna get a rundown on it. Was trying to find the composition. Didn't give us one, though. She gonna... what's... well, I guess that's it. That's it. Alright. You know, they're not bad. I enjoy them, you know, even if they're not all meant to just be. They're drop dead. Knee slap. Funny. Okay. So, I could have sworn I had been here, but I guess not. I can't believe I let the wards go that long. Considering it was one of the first districts I realized I didn't have control in. Or couldn't access my profiler in. It's not what I want, so I want to close the gate. Alright. I feel a slap coming. Feel a slap coming! Well, let's watch. Oh, he does. He's thinking about it. He doesn't want to, but you know what? I guess every man has his limit. How much belittling he will take. I'd love to just see one walk away, you know, and not do it. That would have been perfect. Oh! Goddamn. They're completely in their own little world at this point. They won't even acknowledge the horn. Oh, I was going to explode her if she ran over it. Did he say sorry at the end? I think he did. All right. Let's take a look and see. Oh, we've got a new mission popped up on the map. Let me check the time. I'm not sure. I can't remember what time I started this. But anyway, so we needed to do the CTOS Center to be able to get in here on this jury-rigged mission. And I may leave that just because I'm not quite sure how much time I actually have left. And maybe we'll head over and do this decoy. I will get to it soon enough, though. I promise you all that. Oh, we got a gang hideout as well. That's tempting. Actually, let's hit up the tower first. Then I'll do the decoy and probably wrap the episode there. What the hell happened out here? Jesus Christ. You know what that is? The beatboxer and his two honeys, you know, they were in the green van trying to flee the area. And they saw what I did to that one CTOS guard, that one Bloom guard. How it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation. And that's what happened, you know. He was in such a hurry. In fear for his own life, he ended up taking his own process and a few others to go along with it. Good Lord, the horrors of this city. Anyway, I'm back on track here. Or at least, well, not really on track. I wouldn't say we're on track, but we're heading somewhere. We're on a track, not necessarily on the one we want to be on, yes. Isn't that always the story in life, yes? Yes, it is. Look at this place, really well gated. What the hell am I driving up on? Trying to get to a tower. Oh, we got an unlockable from here. Do I have camera access? Can I bounce back? There we go, there's one right there. Let's see. Now I don't have the line of sight I needed. Damn it. Let me see. There we go. That's perfect. I like how that worked. All right, now how the hell am I getting in here? This is a guy addicted to social gaming. All right. How are we getting up here now? These, I don't know why, but I have a hell of a time with some of these. Just sorting it all out. Alright, here we go. Lift access. Good place to start.
What's the deal?
The deal is, I need to get high. I need to get high, sir. That's the deal. What? I don't know. Look at this. Now I can't get in here. Where is the panel? I'm gonna have to bounce it around on all these cameras. Jesus. Probably have to come down off the building, go up onto a different building, some jazz like that. Alright, there we go. Good. Line of sight. Now where is it? Oh, look, the camera won't turn any further. Oh, I'm beat. I do have to get up on this side. Look at this crap. Now hold on a second. Before I come off of this building, because if I come off of here, oh, somebody's paying down there on that ground level. If I have to come off of here to access this door. Okay, there we go. Now give me line of sight, damn it. No, I'm not seeing anything. Any possible way of pulling this off? Oh, what do we got there? Made a porn film in college, he did. Earned a little bit of cash, and now it's mine! $660. Alright. Now, can I circle around here? No, it doesn't. No. Of course not. Of course. Why can't one of these just go my way? Just once! Just once! Anyway. Alright, maybe I'll pick up a little cash along the way. Doesn't look like it. Of course not. Could actually make it worth my while coming down here. Now, what am I trying to hack? Oh, we got a shoplifter with a bank account. Really? No. Did I miss the hack there? I guess I did. Just wasn't meant to be. Okay. I don't know if you all heard that. Somebody's laying into the horn. And some other woman piped up. Yeah, you got a horn. You know, it's funny. All right. Now then. Now how am I going to do this then? And why couldn't I get line of sight up here? Come on now. Oh my God. Do I have to get onto the billboard? If I have to get on the billboard, I'm going to have a fit. Let me see. I am going to have to get on the billboard. No, maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. There's a ladder on it. Let me go check it. Jesus Christ. No, I mean, that wouldn't make sense to me, having to go way over here. Of course, God knows. Oh, these developers. Filthy developers. I get a little music out of the deal. All right, now there was a ladder. Now, how far does it go down? No, see, I can't even reach it. All right, I'm overthinking these now at this point. I'm overthinking them. I got the lift. Did I have access to that door? I'm gonna shit my pants if I could have gone through the door and just didn't. All right, now, what am I looking for here? All right, now there's a camera. And can I crank this all the way around? There we go. Okay, so I need to... Now it's back around on that side now. What is going on here? We'll hit up that camera. Okay, so it's going to be up there somewhere. Is there a camera way up there on the tower? It doesn't look like it. There we go. Here we go. This should give me a line of sight. Hopefully I still have range on it. Okay, so well, I've got access to that upper door. What I'm missing access to is the first door. And again, I'm getting all stalled out on one of these towers. It's unbelievable. Alright, it's over there somewhere. Oh, oh my god. There is a camera on the tower. See, overthinking it. Look at this mess. It's right here now. Oh, that trouble for nothing. Could have been avoided had I just calmed down. But I don't know. I get all flabbergasted. What? Yes, I do. I get all flabbergasted. I don't even know if I'm using that word right. It seems like it fits the situation, though. You know? A little flabbergasted here every time I encounter a tower. You know? I don't know. Certainly flustered. I expect the worst. I expect evil planning to have gone into the design of these things now, you know? Meant to fuck with me personally, yes. Alright, now where's... Can I get up here? Alright, I need to... Now I can't remember the layout. There's a ladder somewhere. A little balcony right through here. Here we go. Okay. Finally, at long last. Episode over? Probably, but we're going to push forward. We're going to do that decoy mission anyway, because I said I was going to. Even though we're probably running quite long at this point. However, I didn't really pay close enough attention to what time I started this at, so I can't be certain one way or the other. Anyway, there we go. Another tower done. I'll take it. Give me a little hideout that I can stop by. I may go out, may end the sesh here with this app, and go out, do a little shopping, get some new clothes. Throw something on between episodes. I think I need to step away at this point. You know, interception last episode, and now this tower this time around. I don't know. It's driving me batty. Alright. Oh, we got a criminal convoy became available as well. Somewhere in the area. Okay, now where did I leave my car? I probably don't even need to take the lift. I could have just dropped down perfectly fine. Let's take a look at the map, and let me get this decoy mission on radar immediately. Get the waypoint up. He's got this tube in his throat. Disgusting. Oh, listen to these two. Yeah, real compassionate there, gentlemen. I'll take that system key. Oh, here we go. No wonder there's so much horn going. These guys, they don't... I mean, look at that. They had plenty of room to go around. Come on now. I wonder if it's just... kind of the box truck that won't get around it, because that was the problem before too. Last time I noticed it, anyway. Vigilante Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. Yes, yes. So much citizen support. Of course they are. Police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts. Look at this crap with the left-hand turns. The left-hand turns, people. Gonna be the death of me. Gonna be the death of me in this game and in real life as well. All right. What is this now? Transporter? No, decoy. Oh, half the city chasing. One of my favorites.
This is getting a little too common for me.
Commonplace, eh? Aiden being chased all over the place. Chased by the ladies. Chased by the ladies, yes. It's the curse of the vigilante. All those ladies want a little vigilante justice, if y'all know what I'm saying. Anyway, Get your minds out of the gutter, people. Good lord. Obviously, they want their cat taken out of the tree. What? No. That doesn't work. That just doesn't work. All right. Here we go. 1 of 21. All right. Looks like she's going to be Trixie. Oh, we got some big air coming. Beautiful. Yee-hee-hee-hee-hoo! All right. Get out of the slow-mo. Keep her steady now. Oh, is this that big air? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. That I had referenced at one point. All right. So I hit it. All right. The CTOS scan is coming on in. Oh, wow. What is this now? Yee-hoo! All right. Beautiful. Loving it. Look at this guy flashing his lights on me. Both of them. Safety first, eh? Left-hand turners? Yes. I should just ram each and every one of you. Every car on that road is a potential left-hand turn just waiting to happen. Okay. Having a pretty good run here. I seem a little short on time. Maybe I'm not putting the pedal to the metal. You know, enough. That's a tough turn coming out of there. Made it look easy, though, people. Made it look easy. Every dog has his day. Even a broken watch is right twice a day, yeah. All right. Damn, this is a straight off-road now. Well, actually, not really. Kind of dirt roads, on tracks. A beaten path. Oh, are you kidding me? Blocking me right here in the tunnel? Give me a break. Right here in the bottleneck. Right. Brakes.
Squad to all units. Air supplies now inbound.
Oh, I almost buggered that up completely.
Patrol unit's been dispatched after the suspect.
Right, how are we doing? Three left. Looks like she's gonna be done clean, people. I'm being chased right now? Probably.
Stop now.
Sounds like it. Said he's going in for the hit. This is it. Crossing water, y'all are beat. Oh, the bird was out and everything. Beautiful, loving it. Look at that. Mission complete, $4,000. 20 seconds left when it was all said and done. All right, and I do need to fill up the tank, people. I do need to fill up the tank. And again, Aiden, learn your car, sir. Wrong side. Oh, you're nearly killing somebody behind you. Oh, the cops are still on me. And you're filling up the gas tank. You foolish man. What are you thinking? God damn it. All right, I guess the episode not over as we continue. There's probably that woman we clipped with the car, you know, took her out at the knees, or tried to. She probably made a text to the cops, came in silently. Oh, somebody's done back there. All right, looks like we're heading the heart of the city now. Didn't really want to do that. I think I'm drifting away from my, mission. Yeah, we're moving. We are moving into the loop. We're back in the loop, people. Good place to be. Try and find a hideout or head for one. Actually, you know what? I was kind of disappointed. I don't think I can actually end the cop chase by moving for a hideout. And now, I don't know what you're doing here, Aiden. Oh, we're so beat here. Bumper to bumper. Cops are all over us. Get over that car. Thank you. Heading out on foot. Oh, this guy. A true marksman of a cop. Put several right in Aiden's back. A couple in the shoulder, one in the ass. Alright, looks like it's gonna be one of these endings, eh? With me eating a sniper round. The face. give me that bank account. Give me that money. Show me the money, sir. Oh my god, they're all over me here. Get moving. Oh no. Taking some serious fire here. I was tempted. I was going to try and get onto my black air. Let me see here. No. Still didn't do it. There's my black air right there. And I may just need it. No, that's it. They've lost track of me.
No,
bail. I think we're right at Tobias' shop as well. Yeah, we're right back at the bunker, so that's nice.
I don't understand. What is wrong with you?
Alright, picking up some cash along the way as well. I'm quite pleased with that. Get my pistola ready. They are closing in. 7 seconds left and we are golden. Alright, perfect. Former roadie for a little more cash. $560, I'll take it. ATM. Oh, I thought that was an ATM right there. I think there's one down on the waterfront that I passed, but... yeah, there is, and I need to go back down that way anyway.
My bad, bro.
Yeah, it is your bad, sir. It is your bad. It is your bad. Oh, maybe there isn't. I could have sworn there was a bank machine down here, but I guess not. Alright. Well, people, I'm going to have to wrap it. You know, I know we're running long at this point. Next we meet, I will probably be back at the bunker since I'm really close to it at this point in time. We are just outside Tobias's shop. And maybe we'll stop in there doing a little buying. Stock up on some gear. But, hope you enjoyed this. Whoa, what's going on here? Somebody is spotting me. I don't know who or what is going on exactly. Looks like a cop, veteran of some kind. Anyway, again, thanks for stopping by, tuning in, checking this out. I hope you enjoyed it. You thumb it. Hope to see you in the next one. But until then, remember why it hurts. Later all.